Many people think that you can't get enough iron on a plant-based diet, but that's not true. There's iron in plants also. It's called non-heme iron, which is more healthy than the heme iron in meat, which causes diabetes and cancer. Eating meat spikes your insulin production and thereby your risk of diabetes even more than eating plain sugar. Many people think that it's sugar that causes diabetes, but it's actually the fat in animal protein. Did you know that processed meat is a group 1 carcinogen? That's the same group as smoking. That means that lots of studies have shown that it for sure causes cancer. So isn't it crazy that some people eat it? And it causes so much destruction in the world for the animals and for the nature and the earth also. If you want any help to change your diet, please DM me and don't forget to like and follow. Take care. Bye.